There are many websites to learn any subject on the internet. Most of them depend on streaming the videos online rather than allowing us to download them for viewing later.
That's why in this video we will learn how to download embedded videos for offline viewing. That being said, this trick won't help you with Netflix or Prime Video or even on YouTube sometimes. So please respect copyright policies and be cognizant of this practice before you download videos that may have been embedded for a reason by the content owners. I only recommend doing this for your personal use and not misuse it for illegal gains. So for this demo purposes, I'm going to use Channel 9, the Microsoft's website where a lot of learning videos are available. So let us go into the shows section to find some suitable video for our demo now. I'll go into the DevOps lab. Let's pick up this one. So now let the video keep running on the background and for now hit the F12 on your keyboard to open up the DevTools and go onto network and then hit on this filter icon and choose media. I will just pause the video and then play it again. You'll see some videos getting streamed over here on the network tab, media tab here. So clicking on this, you can see the get URL for the MP4 file. Now all I have to do is select the URL, right click on that and click on go to. It opens up in a new window where you could, just directly download by clicking on this or just say save video as and then you can download that. That gets downloaded. I tested this with some of the Pluralsight videos too and it worked fine. That's all. I hope you liked this video. I'll see you again in another one. Until then, you please take care and keep creating because your success is just around the corner.